I know.
This is a 1933 French cavalry sword. Let's chop that banana.
Well, I didn't chop all the way through, though. And I didn't chop it in the middle. Look at that.
That looks good. Actually, you can have the brown half. I'll take this half. This looks